Hey guys, this is how you enable your console in CSGO. So, first you go to your settings, go on game, and go to the enable developer console, click yes, then go to keyboard and mouse, scroll all the way down, go on the last one, go on toggle console, and choose any key for the console. I choose this key, and you will be able to type in commands. With that, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all. How used to you?